take a look at this. This is breaking news right now. This is through the eyes of one of our PennDOT cameras on the Parkway West. This is right at that off-ramp to head outbound lanes near IKEA. There has been a motorcycle accident. In fact, you can still see the motorcycle lying there on its side in the left inbound lane. Another truck involved. State police there on the scene. We do not have any word of injuries yet or just how many people are involved here. And again, the extent of any possible injuries. So as soon as that becomes available, we're going to be getting those to you. But breaking news, Parkway West outbound, you will be hitting all kinds of traffic tie-ups because of this accident right near IKEA.